Hello everyone, in this video we'll learn how to create this social media design post for a photography class. So first, let's change our background color. You can copy the color code from the screen here. Next I'll just import my background picture. I'll crop it and just mirror it horizontally. Just increase the size so it covers the whole Canva. Now, go to erase color and erase white from the image. Go to color and set the color to this really dark shade of pink. You can copy the color code. Next, I'll import my leather texture image. Go to erase color and erase the white from it. Go to emboss and enable it. Leave the values the way they are. Go to opacity and reduce it to 26%. Next, I'll just create a square. I'll enlarge it so it covers the full screen. Set the color to a diagonal gradient. Let one side be transparent and the other side the same color as the background. Go to opacity and drop it to 55%. Next, I'll add my heading text. The font I'll be using is Helvetica Neue Medium Extended. Go to Style and make it bold. Drop the letter spacing to -3. Drop the line spacing to -12. Just increase the size a bit. For the color, I'll select only the second word and change the color to pink. You can copy the color code. Next, I'll create a square and set the border radius to 26%. I'll just set up my grids to get an accurate measurement. You can follow what I'm doing. Once you get what you want, set the color to pink. I'll just duplicate this. Position them on the same line. Let me just cut down the space between the boxes. Now, go to texture and select the image you want to use. I'll just crop it to a square since my shape is a square. I'll do it for all the boxes. I've removed the background for the images so it fits perfectly in these boxes and it adapts the background from the box color. Next, I'll just create a line, something like a divider. I'll create a new text and just type in here, speakers. Just to emphasize that these are the speakers. I'm maintaining the same font, just make it small and position it beside the line. Next, I'll just duplicate this and then change the content. Here, I'll just fill in any random name. Duplicate the text. The line spacing is too much, so I'll just reduce it. For this other one, I'll change the content to the date and time. go to color and change the color of the date to pink. Right align this one. Just arrange everything and let's add more content. I'll just create at the bottom here a label and box for the registration link. You can just follow what I'm doing. At the other edge here I'll add the venue. Notice how I arrange everything together. You always want to keep your work organized. It shows you're a professional. This line is too thick, so I'll just reduce the width and height and then increase the width again so only the height is affected. Just make sure the text is aligned with the line there. Now, I have all my content here. Let me just rearrange everything. I always like arranging everything at the end so all my content is on the Canva and my arrangement and alignment is permanent. I'll use grid lines to make sure everything is properly aligned. Grid lines are really important. This is just one example of when you should use it. I'll just quickly resize everything here, some things are too big here. Alright, I'm done with Pixellab, I'll just save this as a project and then as an image. PLP file is linked in the description. Open Snapseed. In Snapseed, open the design we just worked on. Go to HDR scape, with the people filter selected, reduce the filter strength to 4. Go to tonal contrast, just drop the high tones a bit and leave the rest at the default value. Go to portrait and select combo 3. Now go to grainy film. You can look through the different filters here but for this design I'll be using the LO5 preset. Go to details and increase the structure to 5. And that's all, you can save your image.
Alright, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you found it helpful. Please if you did, kindly like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel for more value. Click a video on screen to get more knowledge on Pixellab and smartphone graphic design. Click on my social links in the description to follow me on social media and to join my Telegram and WhatsApp group chat to get more information.